We are live at Planet Zoo Console Edition. I'm your host, Game For You. For all my Twitch viewers, if you haven't followed me, please do so. It helps me out a lot. And for my YouTube viewers, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so and give me a like in my videos. It helps me out a lot. I appreciate that. Now, before we get started with the new zoo and on this new day, let's get started looking at some of my stuff from creation and see how they are doing on the vote. Da, 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 da. I love the Panda Zoo music. It's so chilly. Alright. Earlier, we updated my Wilderness Zoo by a noob. You can actually see here. And we got more than 3 stars. More than, almost 3 stars. My Wilderness Zoo by a noob is almost at 3 stars voted on. And it's getting close. My Indian entrance building is 3.5 stars, which is pretty good. My creations are getting pretty good, and almost three and a quarter for African wild dog habitat. That's pretty good. Now I'm gonna start a new zoo and see if I can actually challenge myself. I want to see if I can actually build some buildings and see if I can construct a lot of stuff. I'm gonna try temperate. Northern easy. I want sculpted. Temper zoo, we'll call it North American, maybe North American. We'll call it a North American Zoo. Because we're going to start creating the theme and work on North American animals. Alright. Is it sculpted? Oh, yeah, okay. It is pretty sculpted. They didn't put any water here, so we definitely need to add some water here. Go terrain here. Looks like the game didn't generate any water, so I'm definitely doing it myself. Alright. Oh, I got this big ass square. Alright. Any more crater holes so I can actually fill them in? Nope. I think that's it. The crater holes. Alright. First things first. Is I'm gonna do some construction on my buildings, and I'm not gonna be good, but I'm gonna practice to be good. All right, what is next? All right, walls, floor. I'm gonna do flooring. Walls or flooring? roofs and floors. I'm gonna do roof and floors. And I'm gonna create and write about panels. Panel. All right, panels. Perfect. Thatch roof panel. Panels. Plastical peck plant. This is 12. That's too big. Four by four. And I need it, four by four. Snap-on. All right. Gotta make it perfect. And I do want to get rid of this long grass. Long grass does make it horrible to see. Okay, see this little animation glitch? I need to fix that. I need to fix it. I don't like the little, line. I do not like that line, so I'm gonna... I'm still gonna... The animation glitch, so the person says, just move it. Come here, move back up. It should be disappeared. All right. See, he was right. Nope. So I'm still getting that animation glitch. It doesn't matter. Let's see if I can actually take this, group it, color it. I don't like brown, I'm gonna change it. Oh, it's still gray. All right, got it. Oh, it's definitely showing more with this color, but it doesn't matter. It looks good. Because I can definitely move it down. Actually, we can move it down later. I'm going to construction. Plastic panels. Just turn it up, basically. All right. Oh, whoops. It's Z, not Y. Usually Y. All right. Actually, I don't like panels. Let's get rid of panels. And do some flooring, roofs, decorations, roof trims, pitch roofs, panels for walls. Perfect. Wall panels. This is perfect. Vertical wood planks. 2x2s. 1x2. 4x2. Ooh. This is 2x2s. 2x2s. Okay, I think they're all by 2x2s. I'm gonna go with the 2x2. Panel. Wait. Is it 2x2? Yeah, it's 2x2. All right. Two by twos. I'm gonna take off the snapping because it's not perfect, and I want it perfect. All right. Panels are still glitching. If you see that glitch, that's an animation glitch. I'm gonna actually move it and then move it back. I'm not sure why it's not working. The guy said just move it and the glitch will go away. Oh, it did. Oh, it had a second. Oh, there it goes. Oh, there he is again. Maybe if you go up. Ah, going up helps eliminate it, not going on the side. Not X, it's Y. Ah, it did work. Did work. Ah, perfect, perfect. Now I want this to be duplicated and then move to Z. All right. Now, facilities. Actually, should I build facilities? Or just make a nice little looking building? I'm not sure how my building's gonna look because I don't have a good idea what my building should look like. I'm gonna do some panels for archwood panels, alright? This is not what I wanted. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of the word panel. And just go for archways. That's too big of an arch. That's way too big of an arch. Oh yeah, I forgot this is 2x2. So if I can figure out. Go back to panels. Because this is 2x2s. Actually, I want to just do this. Go to duplicate and move it up. All right, now we got that settled, we can actually move it over to X. back to why. Duplicate this one. I don't want to dim it. Duplicate it. Go back to Y. X. If I move it up and down here, we'll get that rid of the animation glitch. Back to Y. Alright, I'm going to duplicate it, go to Z, Alright, I'm gonna do some, go to panel, race and wear panel. And give me that arch. I want that arch. Do they have, they do have an arch. All right, Beginning pretty good. Beginning pretty good. Now we need roofs. Alright. I'm gonna go back to panels. Panels and arches. Roofs. Pitch roofs. No. Roof decorations. No. Guess there's no panels for those. My nose is always itchy. I might start catching something. Clay tile? No. I don't like clay. Copper? No. Plastic? No. Metal clad? No. That's not what I want. Painted clay? No. Damn it, nose. Two meters. How does this look? It doesn't look that good. Two meters, 4 meters, all right. No. Nah, this is too big. This one's 4 meters. Let's try this instead. Okay, this is 2 meters. I wanna, is there a way I can get... I don't like that. I don't like that, man. All right. I might have to go with clay. Clay tiles. All right, it's got to be wine. And I got to turn this down. Can I flip it down? You got to be kidding me. I can't even flatten it. I can't flatten it. Jesus. All right. We try different type of style and hope for the best. Feels like I need to shave. All right. Do I need any panels? Panels. Too big. Too big. Oh, that's too big. Can I get this in? I'm not sure that's gonna look good. All right. X, Y, I'm gonna have to say Z. All right. Oops. Wrong one. And can I just move this one up? Duplicate it. Can I move this up? All right. This is a little bit tricky, guys. So I'm definitely have to fix this. Panels. All right. Let's see if this works. All right. Interesting, interesting. All right. I might have to use this instead. The little ones. That's good enough, that's good enough. We fixed the time. Okay, this is perfect for timing. Maybe more. All right. This is gonna be tricky right in the front. Tricky in the front. Tricky. This is a little tricky for me. All right. I might try a different way and different approach. And see how that works. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use a different approach. Damn it! Dang it, dude! Alright, I'm gonna have to fix this. No, I'm gonna have to move it here. All right. Let's see if I can move it down a little bit more. All right, that means I have to move the others. Down. Damn it. All right. Just duplicate it and move. I might have to do this, move it down to X. And then I think it's Z. Yeah, Z. And move it with the X. And then move with the X. Okay, it's pretty good. It's not that great, but much better than I did last time. Ah, dude. Now for the panel floors. Roof floors, panels. Four by 4 meters. I don't want to do 4 by 4. I'm going to go 4 by 2. Hold on. This doesn't look good, so I'm gonna have to move it. And Z. All right. We'll add this and group it. All right. Now everything is all grouped. I'm gonna color it. And then move it down. I'm gonna have to say why. I'm gonna have to move it here. All right. Then I'm gonna have to duplicate it and move it here. It's not perfect, but it does definitely get a good vibe. Construction. Let's get her the word panel, and I'm gonna go with props. Wall decoration. Owings. All right. Gotta be X. All right. Let's move it up. Get to Y. Hold on. No, I don't want to move it from there. I want to move it up. Nope. Nope. No, I don't want to move it from there. All right. Think it's way too big. Let's see if it works pretty low. No, it has to be this. It has to be here. Right. We change the colors. Don't like green. All right. Red, no. No. Damn it, why is my nose so itchy? I think this is perfect color, perfect color. All right, and there's 45. New blueprint. R1. Daytime. All right. Perfect. Wooden barn. wooden barn. A place for your animals. A place for your animals. Blueprint tags. Shops and facilities. Sceneries. Habitats. Buildings. Small. Other. Scenery. Things, nature, others. Nope. You don't need that. Shops and facilities. No. Alright. We got that in. Small building, other buildings. Place for your, create blueprint. Exit to the main menu. No. Go to workshop. I want to see how my vote, how my new creation going to be voted on. So let's find out. Upload creation. Upload new wooden barn, a place for your animals. Upload Frontier Workshop. Is downloading or uploading? Not downloading, uploading. Once it's finished uploading, we can check it out. Okay. Excuse me. And there it is. It's up on a workshop. My 14th creation. Wooden barn. All right. Why don't I just delete it? Delete. Since I have a blueprint of it, I can actually place it whenever. Group it, then delete it. Group it. Come here and trash it. All right. Now I have that as a blueprint. Next, let's see. What should I do? I mean, I could take prefabs. Just look at prefabs and take it apart and see how they actually build blueprints. Let's take it apart. All right. See how the Frontier devs create this one. And take it apart. Wow, there's a lot of pieces here. All right. So we want to take this part. We'll move it. All right, we got one piece there. So we have one piece here, that's what it looks like. Let's take the roof out first. Move it. All right. We see how it. And this is what. Log 4 meters. We'll move it here. All right. They got a log, which is 4 meters. Another log that is 4 meters. All right, they have 4 pieces for logs. All right. So they have that for 4 logs. this is group 14. Let's actually move it. What object is it? Alright. They actually have a 4-meter window. Alright. Let's move this out. I'm not sure why it's named 18 group, but this is like a 2-meter clay wall. So they got wood logs, 3 wood logs, meters. All right. All right. So that's how they actually do it with the construction of the prefab. So let's try do my own. All right. My foot's numbing. Ooh. Roofs. Walls. Floors. Floor. Oh, it's pitch. I don't know why I'm getting. Okay, it's the roofs. Okay, here's. This is the one I want. And I'm gonna say floors. Alright, floors. Try this. I'm gonna push it down. Put it down. Then I'm gonna do walls. Wall. And I'm gonna say wall. Put it down here. I could make a double door here. Double door here. All right, we got 4 meters. All right. I don't want 2x2. Cause it's not gonna work. We could put a wall here, but let's not put some facilities in, say, pizzas and hot dogs. That's too high. All right. This is where I need to figure things out. All right. Roof trams, flat roofs and floors, this is what I won't want. Tile. Is it correct? Maybe I move it over a bit. Hold on. All right. Let's do some construction. Let's do some roofs. Oops. I don't want to do those curved ones, so I really want to do and to see what happens by All right. It looks too big. Maybe if I actually move it. What if I do some decorations on it? I think it's too big. It's way too big. And what was it? 1 meter? No, it was 1 meter ditch pitch, I think. No, it's not. This one looks smaller. This one looks smaller. We could do that. I hate to exit out and come back because of the glitch. This is 2 meters. No, I don't want that kind. I don't want that kind. Looks too big. Looks way too big. What about this? 1 meter curve. All right. Or can I put over here? Actually, let's see what happens. Oops. If I create one over here, that's 4 meters, that's 4 meters, that's 2 meters, 1 meter. All right. Would it work? Would it work? I don't think so. I don't think so. All right. Gotta be square. That's not gonna work. Oh no. It can work. I think it might work. No, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. What will work? That, no. That's too big. I think this might work. I think this might work. All right. Signs. Wall signs, standing signs. European animal sign in Sigma. Why is it like that, anyway? All right. It's upside down. And this one's going to be another deer. I'll have to delete that over there. All right. Then I'll use an X to get it up. Z to push it up, and then it's a Y. Y. Alright, Y is two. Alright, Y is perfect. It gotta be Z. And then X. Alright, I got that, I guess. So let me see, 1, 2, blueprint. All right, I got that, it looks good. Looks good. Looks good, all right. Building. Building decoration 01. Building for your zoo. A building for your zoo. In-game price $606,150. That's pretty much expensive. Building. Could be other large, I'm gonna say small, not large, small. Yeah. All right. Go to workshop. And upload those. We gotta upload to the workshop and see how my creations are doing. I love to create stuff. First, we check out my other blueprint. Wooden barn is still not being voted on. People might be asleep. So. Gotta wait and be patient. About the new. It's uploading, so we gotta see. Alright, it's up there. Browse. And let's see how it looks. Alright. Building decoration 01 up there. Enclosure, toilet. Drinks and eats. This person has drinking needs. I have a wooden barn. The creationist has, from Xbox, definitely created Dunkin' Donuts. So we'll take a look. Woo, this guy did really good. I'm gonna rate him up. Give him a thumbs up. Definitely thumbs up. All right. See what time it is. It's almost 2 hours, pretty good. So I'm gonna end my stream and play. Maybe it's 1:48 a.m. So maybe in late morning I might play this game again, and this time I'm gonna create a zoo, or I'm gonna play Grandia. So if you guys stick around around late morning, I'll be there. So see you next time. Just games for you. Catch you next time.